Sometimes you don't know where you are or what's going on. This is a sacred ceremony performed in a huge shopping mall by monks from Tibet. When two worlds intersect like this, it makes you give your own a second look. What kind of world do we live in?